I'm Brian Oldis from Bury St Edmunds in Suffolk. Just finished second in the wheelchair race. It's a really good course, a bit windy today, but that's the way racing goes. Headwind on the way out, tailwind on the way back. It's brilliant.
Hit Bushel there, tails to the base, good wind, but yeah, it's fun. I don't normally do this far, so yeah.
Are you going to do it again next year?
Hopefully. I mean, if it fits in with my plan for next year, then I'll come along and do it again.
So enjoy today.
Yeah, I haven't done this race for about 5 years, so it's good coming back and doing it again.
Good. A little bit, it was windy once you got out onto the top part of the section, a little bit of uphill, but it's pretty good. We enjoyed it. I was trying to catch the group in front, but we just got away a little bit, so fairly pleased with that.
Thank you.